It was a very special day. My brother, the Flying Scotsman, was visiting the island of Sodor for the first time in a very long time.